In the heart of Edinburgh, you'll find the Scott Monument, a memorial to the novelist, historian, poet and playwright Sir Walter Scott. Standing 200 feet tall, it's the biggest monument to a writer anywhere in the world, towering over its surroundings like a big Gothic rocket. Which in my accent sounds quite a lot like an insult.